गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द लास्ट लेक्चर ऑफ योर 11th साइंस ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी कंप्लीटेड द एग्जाम्पल्स द गिवन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक, एग्जाम्पल नंबर 1 to 19, एंड बिफोर दैट वी कंप्लीटेड द अदर एग्जाम्पल द सम्स, सम नंबर 19 to 24। सो टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द एक्सरसाइज, द रिमेनिंग एक्सरसाइज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फ्रॉम योर एक्सरसाइज। प्लीज ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक सो दैट यू कैन रिफर इट प्रॉपरली। सो द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, वॉट आर हाइब्रिडाइजेशन स्टेट्स of each carbon from the following compounds? With this type of questions we have already solved in the examples, so we are going to carry forward this. So the first one, CH2 double bond C double bond O is our first compound. Okay, in this compound the hybridization of every single carbon, the first carbon, because of double bond it is sp2, and again because of two double bonds it is also sp2. Okay, after that our next compound CH double bond CH2. Wait a minute, this carbon have double bond from both the sides, that's why it is sp hybridized, because this carbon have two pi bonds. Okay, now for this compound, this carbon have three hydrogen, that's why it is sp3 hybridized, because of double bond sp2 and because of double bond sp2. After that our third compound, our third compound is CH3 twice, CO, in the sense C double bond O, CH3. So CH3 twice, CO, both the CH3 are sp3 hybridized, and this carbon have double bonded oxygen, that's why it is also sp2 hybridized. Our fourth compound, CH2 double bond CH, single bond C, triple bond N. Okay, for this, the first carbon, because of double bond sp2, and because of triple bond sp. Fifth compound, it is C6H6. In the sense benzene ring, C6H6, and all six carbon is sp2 hybridized, because look at this, first carbon double bond, second carbon double bond, third carbon double bond, fourth carbon double bond, fifth carbon double bond, sixth carbon double bond, every single carbon have a double bonded compound, that's why they are all sp2 hybridized. Now that's all for the question number 1. Now let's talk about the question number 2. Okay, so the question number 2, indicate the sigma and the pi bonds in the following molecules. So we have to calculate how many sigma bonds are there and how many pi bonds are there in our compounds. So our first compound is C6H6. So C6H6, as we already discussed, it is benzene. So C6H6, I am not going to draw it again because I have already drawn it over here. So in this particular compound, how many carbon-carbon sigma bonds are there? Total 6 carbon-carbon sigma bond are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and every single carbon have one hydrogen. सो कार्बन हाइड्रोजन सिग्मा बॉन्ड विल बी सिक्स. कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड, हाउ मेनी कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड्स आर देयर? टोटल थ्री. इन द सेंस टोटल 12 सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स आर देयर एंड थ्री पाई बॉन्ड्स आर देयर. अवर सेकंड कंपाउंड इज C6H12. ओके, दिस इज बिट डिफरेंट बिकॉज इन द बेंजीन, ओके, इन द बेंजीन सिक्स हाइड्रोजन्स आर देयर. इफ वी रिमूव द डबल बॉन्ड, एवरी सिंगल कार्बन हैव नाउ ओपन वन मोर वैलेंसी, दैट्स व्हाई टू टू हाइड्रोजन्स विल बी देयर ऑन ईच ऑफ द कार्बन्स. दैट्स व्हाई टोटल 12 हाइड्रोजन्स विल बी देयर. हियर ओनली वन वन हाइड्रोजन्स आर देयर, बट इन द C6H12 वी रिमूव द डबल बॉन्ड, सो 12 हाइड्रोजन्स आर देयर. फॉर दिस कार्बन कार्बन सिग्मा बॉन्ड टोटल 6 एंड कार्बन हाइड्रोजन सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स आर 12. ओके, फॉर दिस वी हैव अनदर सिचुएशन फॉर C6H12. फॉर दिस CH2 डबल बॉन्ड CH सिंगल बॉन्ड CH2 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 एंड CH3. लुक एट दिस 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 कार्बन, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12 हाइड्रोजन, C6H12. सो टू डिफरेंट पॉसिबिलिटीज आर देयर फॉर C6H12. वन इज साइक्लिक, वन इज नॉन साइक्लिक और एसाइक्लिक. सो कार्बन कार्बन सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स टोटल 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. कार्बन हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड्स एज 12 हाइड्रोजन आर देयर, दैट्स व्हाई कार्बन हाइड्रोजन सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स आर 12. पाई बॉन्ड, कार्बन कार्बन पाई बॉन्ड विल बी 1. ओके, लेट मी मेक इट सो दैट यू वॉन्ट गेट कंफ्यूज्ड. आफ्टर दैट अवर थर्ड कंपाउंड इज CH2Cl2. CH2Cl2. ओके, इट इज इजी. हियर कार्बन हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड्स सिग्मा 2 एंड कार्बन क्लोरीन सिग्मा बॉन्ड्स अगेन 2. आफ्टर दैट अवर फोर्थ कंपाउंड, our fourth compound is CH2 double bond C double bond CH2. okay, so carbon carbon sigma bonds 1 and 2, carbon hydrogen sigma bond 2 plus 2 4, carbon carbon pi bonds 2, carbon carbon pi bonds are there. After that, we have CH3NO2, our fifth compound, CH3NO2, NO2, CH3NO2. So, carbon hydrogen sigma bonds 3, then carbon nitrogen sigma bond 1, nitrogen oxygen sigma bond are 2 and nitrogen oxygen pi bond is 1. So total 3 plus 2 5 1 6 3 1 4 5 and 6 sigma bonds are there and 1 pi bond is there. After that fifth compound, our sixth compound is, okay, I'm going to write it over here. Sixth compound, HC, okay, HC double bond O and CH3. So there is no carbon-carbon single bond. That's why carbon-hydrogen bonds are 1 and 3. Total 4. Okay, it is NH. After that, nitrogen and hydrogen sigma bond, 1. Carbon and oxygen sigma bond, 1. Carbon and nitrogen sigma bond, 1 and 1, 2. One is one on this side, one on this side. And carbon oxygen pi bond, 1. So total 4 plus 2 plus 2, 8 sigma bonds are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So that was all for our question number 2. Now let's discuss about our question number 3. Write bond line formulas. Okay. Question number 3. Write bond line formulas for 3 compounds are there. First one is isopropyl alcohol. Isopropyl alcohol. Bond line formula for isopropyl alcohol. Okay, let's do this. CH3 on this OH. Bond line formula. So 1, 2 and 3 carbon are there. 1, 2 and 3 carbon are there. On the second carbon there is a OH. So this will be the bond line formula. I am going to draw it again. So you can make it more clear with a different pen. Here OH. Now our second compound, 2,3-dimethylbutanol. Okay, 2,3-dimethyl butanol. So first regular structure. For the regular structure, first carbon, second carbon, third carbon and the fourth carbon. On the fourth, butanol is there. So double bonded oxygen, single bonded hydrogen for the aldehyde. Okay, after that, on the second and the third carbon, so second and third carbon containing CH3. This carbon has four bond, one is remaining here, one is remaining here and three is remaining over here. So this is 2,3-dimethylbutanol. Let's make it to the bond line formula. 1, 2, 3, 4. On the second carbon CH3, on the third carbon CH3. On the fourth carbon, there is a double bonded oxygen and single bonded hydrogen. Okay, so that was 2,3-dimethylbutanol. After that, okay, first of all, these all things are very easy. You can do it by yourself. But we are learning organic chemistry for the first time. That's why we are solving it on our own. Okay, otherwise I can give you this all into the homework also. After that, heptane 4 on. Let's draw this. Okay, this is straightforward, so I am not going to write this one. I am directly going to jump to the bond line formula. Heptane for the 7 carbon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And on the 4th carbon, there is a ketone group. So 1, 2, 3, 4, on the 4th carbon, there is a ketone group available. So that was your question number 3, and 3 different compounds were there. After that, question number 4. Question number 4. We have to find out the IUPAC name for the given compounds. Our first compound is something like this. 1, 2, 3, एंड फ्रॉम हियर देर इज अ बेंजीन रिंग. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट कंपाउंड, लुक एट दिस, वी हैव वन सब्स्टिट्यूटेड ग्रुप टू अवर मेन चेन. दिस इज अवर सब्स्टिट्यूटेड ग्रुप, इट इज बेंजीन रिंग, बट वेन इट इज सब्स्टिट्यूटेड ग्रुप इट इज नोन एज अ फिनाइल. दैट्स वाई नेम ऑफ दिस कंपाउंड विल बी, ओके, वन टू एंड थ्री कार्बन आर देयर. ओके, दिस कार्बन कैन नॉट बी काउंट बिकॉज इट इज फ्रॉम बेंजीन. सो वन फिनाइल प्रोपेन विल बी अवर कंपाउंड, वन फिनाइल प्रोपेन. आफ्टर दैट आवर सेकेंड कंपाउंड इज टू डीप, वन एंड टू डीप्स आर देयर. ऑन द सेकेंड डीप देयर इज सी एन. गुड, ओके. देयर आर थ्री डिफरेंट पॉसिबल नेम्स फॉर दिस कंपाउंड. द फर्स्ट नेम, इफ यू राइट इट एज ए नाइट्राइल, सो वन टू थ्री फोर एंड फाइव कार्बन आर देयर, एंड ऑन द थर्ड कार्बन देयर इज अ मिथाइल, सो थ्री मिथाइल, वन टू थ्री फोर एंड फाइव, पेंटाइल नाइट्राइल विल बी द नेम. आफ्टर दैट If we choose to write it as a cyanide, then we have to eliminate the functional group carbon because we are calling it cyanide. So this one will be our first carbon. 1, 2, 3 and 4 carbons are there. On the second carbon there is a methyl. So you can write its name as a 2-methyl 4 carbon butyl cyanide. Or you can write, okay, cyanide is as a prefix over here. You can write it as a suffix also. So, 2-methyl, 1-cyano-butane. So, three different names are possible for this compound. You can write it as a nitrile, then carbon should be considered in the chain. If you write it as a cyanide, the carbon of the cyanide group will not be considered in the chain. So, two different possibilities are there. And in the cyanide, you can write it as a prefix and as a suffix also. After that, our compound number 3 for the IUPAC nomenclature. Three dips are there, 1, 2 and 3. Second height and the last height. Okay, this should be easy for the naming. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 carbon are there. That's why it is heptane. And 2 methyl groups are there. This is branch, methyl branch. Okay, second carbon and from here, third carbon. So, least numbering should be there. So, from here, 2 and 5. So, 2, 5, di methyl heptane will be the name of the compound. 2-methyl heptane. 2,5-dimethyl heptane. After that, our fourth compound, again three dips are there, 1, 2 and 3. One chlorine and one bromine is available as a substituted group. So, name of that compound, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, on the third carbon, there is a bromine. So, 3-bromo alphabetical order. Again, 3-chloro and heptane. 3-bromo-3-chloro-heptane will be the name. After that, our fifth compound, okay, two dips are there, 1, 2, here double bonded oxygen is there, and on this end there is a chlorine. First of all, here hydrogen is there, that's why this becomes a C double bond O and H. That is connected to the another carbon CH2, that is connected to another carbon CH2, and that is connected to Cl. So this is our compound, and you can write its name because this is aldehyde group. So the first carbon, second carbon and the third carbon name will be 3-chloro, 3-carbon, that's why propane and aldehyde, so propanol, 3-chloro propanol will be the name. Okay, after that our sixth compound is Cl2, okay, Cl2, CH, CH2OH, okay, it is quite simple. Alcohol and the substituted group, alcohol gets the first number, that's why 1, 2. This is chlorine, 2 chlorines are available on the second carbon, that's why 2,2-dichloro, 2,2-dichloro, 2 carbon, that's why ethane and alcohol, that's why ethanol. Okay, after that our question number 5. So let's discuss the question number 5. In the question number 5, there are two different IUPAC name given to the one compound. We have to consider which one is the right one. So let's start it. Question number 5. Correct IUPAC name. Okay, so the first one, two dimethyl pentane, and the other name is 2-dimethyl pentane, 2-dimethyl pentane. Which one is the right one? So the rule is, if there is more than one branches are there, we have to use word di, tri, tetra, and for that we have to mention the position as well. So for 2-methyl we have to mention two positions. Here only one position is there, that's why this is wrong and this is right. After that, our second IUPAC name, it is 247-trimethyl octane, 247-trimethyl octane, and the other one is 257, okay, 7-trimethyl octane. Which one is the right one? Obviously, least number should be given. So 247 is the right one and 257 is the wrong one. So this is right and this is wrong. After that, our third attempt, 2-chloro-4-methyl pentane. Okay, 2-chloro-4-methyl pentane, and the other name of same compound is 4-chloro-2-methyl pentane, 4-chloro-2-methyl pentane. Which one is the correct one? Obviously the substituted group should get the least number than the branch, that's why this one is the right one, this one is wrong. After that, our last correction, सी ब्यूट थ्री आइन वन ऑल, ब्यूट थ्री आइन वन ऑल एंड द अदर वन इज ब्यूट फोर आयन फॉर, ओके ब्यूट फोर ऑल वन आइन। एज वी नो अल्कोहल इज मोर रिएक्टिव देन अल्काइन, दैट्स वाई अल्कोहल शुड गेट लीस्ट नंबर, दैट्स वाई दिस इज द राइट वन एंड दिस इज द रॉन्ग वन, बिकॉज हियर अल्कोहल हैव मोर नंबर देन अल्काइन विच इज रॉन्ग। आफ्टर दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, वॉट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, ड्रॉ द फॉर्मूलाज फॉर द फर्स्ट फाइव मेंबर ऑफ ईच होमोलोगस सीरीज बिगिनिंग विद द फॉलोइंग कंपाउंड। ओके द फर्स्ट कंपाउंड इज एच सी डबल ओ एच, कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड इज दैट एंड यू हैव टू राइट द फर्स्ट फाइव मेंबर ऑफ द सीरीज, यू कैन राइट इट ऑन योर ओन। मिथेनोइक एसिड, इथेनोइक एसिड, प्रोपेनोइक एसिड, ब्यूटेनोइक एसिड एंड पेंटेनोइक एसिड, वी हैव डन दिस इन द टेंथ ऑल्सो एंड अगेन डू इट बाई योर सेल्फ। आफ्टर दैट सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, सेकेंड कंपाउंड इज प्रोपेनॉन। ओके फर्स्ट मेंबर ऑफ द कीटोन सी एच थ्री सी ओ सी एच थ्री एंड फाइव मेंबर आफ्टर दैट, सो प्रोपेनॉन, ब्यूटेनॉन, पेंटेनॉन, हेक्सेनॉन, हेप्टेनॉन एंड ऑक्टेनॉन। आफ्टर दैट इथिन इज दैट, इथिन, प्रोपिन, ब्यूटीन, पेंटिन, हेक्सिन, ड्रॉ इट, नेम इट। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स इन द होमवर्क। आफ्टर दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन, ओके गिव द कंडेंस एंड द बॉन्ड लाइन फॉर्मूला। गुड, कंडेंस एंड द बॉन्ड लाइन फॉर्मूला, द फर्स्ट कंपाउंड इज 2 to 4 trimethyl pentane, 2 to 4 trimethyl pentane. Okay, let's draw it. 5 carbons are there. So the first carbon, second carbon, third carbon, fourth carbon, fifth carbon. 2 to 4, 2 2. So 2 CH3s. And on the fourth carbon again CH3, remaining places are for hydrogen. On these three hydrogens will be there, this carbon have four bonds, so no hydrogens, it have two, it have one and it has three places available. So this is the 2 to 4 trimethyl pentane. Now condensed form, so carbon CH3 thrice, because on this carbon three CH3 are there. After that CH2, CH, CH3 twice. So this is our condensed form. And now bond line formula. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 carbon. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 carbon. On the second carbon, two branches are there. On the fourth carbon, one branch is there. So this will be bond line formula for our first compound and the condensed formula. So these and these are our answers. Okay, next question from this compound was, which functional group is available? There is no functional group. It is completely hydrocarbon compound and with a single bond. You can write it as an alkane. No any functional group are available. Our second compound is 2 hydroxy 1, 2, 3. Wow. 2 hydroxy. Hydroxy. 1, 2, 3 propane tri carboxylic acid. A very different name. First of all, let me do it for you. This is most IMP compound for you. So let's draw this. First of all, tricarboxylic acid, first time we are saying this. When we write a whole name carboxylic acid, that means C double OH is separated. Likewise, we have written cyanide over here, so CN is separated as a functional group. Likewise, carboxylic acid is written as a वोल्नेन, दैट्स व्हाई सी डबल ओ एच इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम प्रोपेन. सो फर्स्ट थ्री कार्बन इन द चेन, फर्स्ट सेकंड एंड द थर्ड. ऑन द सेकंड कार्बन देर इज ओ एच अवेलेबल, सो ओ एच. ऑन द ऑल थ्री कार्बन देर इज सी डबल ओ एच, सो सी डबल ओ एच, सी डबल ओ एच एंड सी डबल ओ एच. सो 1, 2, 3 ट्राई कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, प्रोपेन एंड 2 हाइड्रोक्सी. नाउ रिमेनिंग बॉन्ड्स विल बी फॉर हाइड्रोजन, हियर सी एच टू एंड हियर सी एच टू. दिस कार्बन हैव 4 बॉन्ड कंप्लीटली कंप्लीटेड ऑलरेडी. नाउ कंडेंस्ड फॉर्म, सो सी एच टू सी डबल ओ एच, देन सी एच, नो एच, ओनली कार्बन ओ एच. ओके फर्स्ट सी डबल ओ एच ओ एच सी एच टू सी डबल ओ एच. दिस विल बी द कंडेंस्ड फॉर्म. डजेंट मैटर यू राइट दिस लाइक और दिस लाइक, बोथ आर द सिमिलर. एंड द बॉन्ड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर, सो 1, 2, 3 कार्बन्स, थ्री कार्बन्स. ऑन द फर्स्ट कार्बन देर इज अ सी डबल बॉन्ड ओ एंड ओ एच. ऑन द लास्ट कार्बन देर इज अ सी डबल बॉन्ड ओ एंड ओ एच. एंड ऑन द सेकंड कार्बन देर इज अ सी, or you can write it as a C double OH, doesn't matter, C double bond O and OH, and here only OH. So this is the bond like formula for our second compound. Most IMP, this question is most IMP. Okay, how many functional group are there? Carboxylic acid and alcohol, two functional groups are available. So first one will be carboxylic acid and the second one will be alcohol. Our last hexane diol, hexane diol, two aldehydes are there but suffix is there, that's why on the both end there is a hexane. Hexane containing CHO on the both hand. So CHO, CH2, 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 and again last carbon with CHO. Condensed form. So condensed form CHO, CH2 four times. CHO and bond like first, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth carbon. On the first carbon there is a double bonded oxygen, single bonded hydrogen, likewise double bonded oxygen and single bonded hydrogen. So hexane diol bond bond structure formula and bond line formula. After that functional group present, so one functional group is there, aldehyde. So that was all for today's lecture. In the next lecture we are going to start our journey in the exercise from question number 8. That was all for today. Thank you so much.